Okay, wait, wait.
Wait.
Okay, wait. That's good.
Right, there we go.
Is it? No, it's not.
I don't know. I don't know what I can't.
Okay, you jump up there and
I surely don't.
No, come back up. You jump over this way. Hello and welcome to an I'm Playing Let's Play. I'm Alex Nicol, aka Thinkbad Monkey. With me is Stephen Riley, aka Kaelis.
Hi guys, how's it going?
Hey, it's all good? We're going good?
Sweet ass.
And this time we are going to play a game called Shiftlings. Now I've played Shiftlings before, a few times. Steve has never played Shiftlings, and we're going to see how we do. We're just playing the first mission right now so he gets used to it. So Steve, Shiftlings basically is a little game, a puzzle solving game. It's very cooperative.
Okay.
So you're the little guy. Oh no!
Wait, I'm not even in.
Oh no! You have to push options.
I need to get in now.
And there you're in.
Right. Okay.
So look, I'm this big guy. You're the little guy. But I need to get under there, so I can swap sizes with triangle, and then I can jump over, and then I can swap sizes, and then you can jump over. So we've got to try and work together to get various different things.
Yeah, so
and at any time, anyone can switch.
So therefore, you really shouldn't be playing with people who you.
There you go. So you go. So you've got to jump up there and switch, and then I can jump.
Right.
Up here as well, you see? You see how we're playing this? No, don't swap. So there you go. And then this... you got to jump up there. I'll jump up there. Okay. All right, you ready? Okay, there you go, see?
Right.
And then I'm gonna go little, and then I'm going to come here, and then you can come
I can jump through.
So this is the basic premise, and you can go up there as well. So this is what we have to do. And it gets more complicated than this. And I'm going to come follow you.
Okay.
And we can zoom out as well to see where we got to go. Because there's various different collectibles. We've got all the collectibles for this mission.
Yep. Oh, okay.
There's other collectibles. And then I can... No, you can run through there.
So I can go through.
And
how
then,
long does this
and then
take?
Be
That's
big.
Just on the edge of the...
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm stuck here. Right.
Yeah, and then I can jump through and then shift. And then we get to this over here. And this is where we need to get to. So if you can't do it, and press square with golden. So that's the you got the basic principles
basic
of the game,
search.
Okay?
Yeah, we're shifting about.
Shiftling about. Yeah, get it? So guess how they... Oh, there you go. We turn that on, then we've got to come into here. So guess how these little critters became... Got stuck in this predicament.
I'm guessing some sort of space-time continuum. The normal guy.
Well, one of them drank fizziest cola in the universe and subsequently farted. And that thing at the bottom there, Rocket Cola, whatever it's called. We're going to exit to the control room. So we're going to do a mission a little bit further on.
Is this basically like the Charlie's and Chocolate Factory bit, where obviously
we're gonna mission four.
They go into it, and obviously then there's that scene, isn't there? Well,
pretty much.
Kind of blows up and it floats to the ceiling.
Pretty much. Yeah, that's exactly what it's like. Exactly, but with aliens.
But with aliens.
Yeah.
And no Willy Wonka.
And no Willy
Yet.
Wonka. Yet.
Well, for all we know.
I don't know. You are sort of on a TV show. Actually, this whole thing is a bit of a TV show.
Right. Okay.
Anyway, so we've got the next thing to do. Ah, so.
So you're gonna have to talk me through this.
Here's a lever. So I can pull this lever and you have to go through.
Yep.
And then I have to go
there's
through.
Another lever here.
Yeah, and then we have to push this lever to make it go down. Because then we need to go up. So I'm gonna be big and you jump up here.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna try and oh no, that's bad. Okay. Ah, no, okay, how do we do this then?
As you can see, my guy being quite big can barely jump. So
he can barely jump.
Restricted on what I can do.
So we've got to get oh I know what we do. Yeah, okay, this is another thing. You stay there. Okay. I can bounce
you
on
can
you.
Bounce on my head.
Okay, so there you go. Now I be big, and I can drag you.
Ah, okay.
There we go. So now we're rocking, right?
Yeah.
So see if you can bounce on me up to the other bit. There. Okay, you're there.
There we go.
And you be big. Now you be big. And
then
walk
I can
off.
Just fall down.
Oh god, no. Okay, then I'll get there. Okay, so I'm here.
Yep.
So I need to bounce on you again.
You
okay, well I'm up here now. Oh god, that didn't work.
Oh god.
Okay, now I need to come back.
Sorry.
Okay.
Right.
So you bounce on me.
Alright. It's taking different.
I wish one person could just control the bloody. Okay, careful. I'm gonna be big.
Right.
Huge.
Right, okay.
Are you ready?
Okay, go for it.
Okay, now I probably need to. Hey, here we go.
Now
don't
you
get big and then
big,
jump
then
down
I
there.
Jump up, right.
And then you've got to bounce on me. Anybody else want no, to no. Oh. Oh, yeah, there we go. And you got to push. You can. That's a lever, that red thing.
So I can just press square.
Yeah.
And
then if you be big, you can pull me up.
Pull you free.
Okay, there we go, good.
And now we're in.
Oh.
And now we're in here.
Now we're in here. So what does this do?
Anything here?
Yeah, oh. Alright, you jump then.
Anything for here?
I don't know. Okay,
There's obviously something that we've had to do here. Unless it's open something below.
Maybe it opened something below. Oh, maybe it did. Wait, are you going to just... Are you going to be big? Okay, you be big.
I can be big, yeah, of course.
Oh my god. Alright, you jump on me, and then... Oh god.
Right. No, can I jump on you? Or do I
not just like
high?
This, you've got to go from behind.
Oh, right.
Alright, so you jump up. Now you're up in the game. No, 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 you jump on me.
Oh, you also jumped, yeah.
And then go in there, you're perfect. And you be big, and pull me up. What are you doing?
Oh, because I have to be here.
And then jump down. Right. And then jump down. And then, oh yeah, I get you me.
So now you can just jump on me then.
So I can just jump on you. There we go. And then I can pull you.
You pull me up.
Oh, no, wait. This is where we need to be. But we need to... No, you be big. Come here, for God's sake. You be big, and you go down there, and I'll jump on you.
Right.
Oh my God, taste it.
Right.
Okay. So I'm gonna pull you up there, right?
Right.
Jump.
Yep.
And you can jump on me.
So, what do you guys think of the
Yeah, other side. No, you right. need to go to the other. Yeah, there you go. And then you be big, and you pull me up there.
Yep.
And go back a bit. Yeah. Need to apply a keep going back a bit. Yeah. That's it. Oh god.
That's just too far.
Oh my god.
So we actually have to then go back around. Right. Okay. Now I'm with you.
Do you get what I mean?
Yeah, I do.
Right. So I'm gonna be carefully putting you. Tell me when you can jump. There you go. Okay. All right. Oh right, my god. Steve, you're killing me here. Come on.
It's quite fiddly controlled. Like.
But it's twitchy. Right. Okay. Now you. Yeah. Now you pull me as far as you can. Right. I'm gonna jump up, okay.
No.
Yeah, now I'm here. Now I'm gonna be big.
Then you
and I'm gonna be careful here. You just pop up. You probably just jump. Yeah, there you go. Yep. Okay, cool. Okay, now.
To jump on you, then jump back.
Jump up there, yeah. Because we've done something wrong. Perfect. Now pull me. So I'm gonna see where we need to go. So we need to go there. You see in the center of the screen?
Yep.
We need to go there because we need to turn some gas on. Think and then we can come back here. That's what we need to get
so
to.
So we
eventually.
Jump to the end as opposed to. So we obviously need to get to
oh,
the right.
Oh crap! Or did we need to do that? I have no idea what's going on.
There's a spanner there, so therefore that's some sort of repair.
Well, let's try and go here again. Let's see what happens. No, you come. This
I didn't
way.
Press anything.
You come this way. Okay, no, we don't. Oh yeah, we do need to be here. I've just done something.
So we just didn't press square. Then it's probably
we
what
just basically
said.
That whole thing. We just didn't press square. There we go. So now
How's
we need up? To get to there.
Now we've got to,
now
teleport,
we need to
which
get
we got
to there.
You last time, right?
So we were in a good place. What are you doing?
All right,
now I'll be big and I'm going to pull you in. We should be able to do this pretty easy too, just now. This.
Well, okay. You say that.
Come on, yeah, look at this. We're going to kill it. Right. Okay, good, so go. Not too far though. No, not too far. Oh my god. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't falling off. Okay,
right,
now I'm going to call you back. And stay up there and jump, if you can. You do it? Yeah, okay, now you pull me up there. Oh, I can't, okay. So. Oh, maybe you can. Can you fall? A little bit? Yeah, okay, cool. Now I'm going to jump. We need to get up there. So we need to... How do you think we're going to play this? What do you reckon?
Well, it's just a stepping stone bit there, isn't it? So we just need to get to the left and then drop around again.
Yeah.
So we have to go left, yeah, that way.
Okay, so you jump up. Oh, you jump up. Alright, you good? Okay, so you jump up there.
So we refresh this.
Perfect, and you be big.
And
then I'll do this.
Oh
my god.
You got to quickly.
Oh,
big.
For
you go big and I just. I said you could have gone big and just pulled.
I could have done. Oh, now I'm big. No. You just jump over. Okay,
right.
This is...
Okay. So now I again go, whoop.
Okay, now I can get up there, perfect.
And then if you get there, then you drop down.
You can get up, yep.
Whoop. So then I want to be getting
you
want to
go, top. Yeah, you yeah. want to go up there. And pull that again, just to see what happens. You could definitely
fit in that and then it just shuts space. The door.
But then what does it do else? Pull it again? Absolutely will not. I don't know what that does. I have no idea what that does. Pull me up, yeah.
Pull me up, Scotty.
Okay, so it's something to do with this. So I can...
What about the other
okay.
side, though?
Yeah, the other side. So you, yeah.
Okay.
So you go there and then be big. Ah, no, wait a sec, though. I'm going to come this way and bounce up.
Oh,
perfect, look
go.
At that.
Then you lift up, then
now I need
see.
To... No, wait. You be big. Oh, God, no!
You said be big!
Yeah, I never, not that big. All right, okay, so
only a change of setting up.
All right. You can jump onto... Okay, all right, I'm going to jump onto this little one.
can you then hop up? Right, so dead. We might be able to do it first.
Oh, that's why. So you do pull that, so you've got a bit of wiggle room. So I need to go up here, and then I'll be big. Yeah, and pull you. Holy crap. Can you be big? Yeah, good. We nailed it.
There we go. Wait, have we?
I don't know. No, not there. Wait, let me get up here, and then I'll be big. And then you try. Yeah, there you go. You jump right round. Oh, God. All right. Okay, wait. Okay, wait. That's good.
Right, there we go.
Is it? No, it's not.
I don't know.
Okay, you jump up there. And
I surely don't.
Come back up. You jump over this way. Jump over this way.
I'm trying to jump.
Right, maybe you...
Can I swing?
Yeah, okay. As soon as you're there, be big. Be big. No. As soon as you're on, be big. Good. Right, now I will try.
I don't know how
to do it. No idea what I'm going to do. We need to try and get the other way around, don't we?
And we also need to somehow get the other way, so then...
Right, you go on there. Actually, yeah, you go on there and be big again.
You want to go big down
there? Yeah, be big down there.
So someone's like, can you need to get for the gap?
Oh, for God's sake, where is it?
Right, I'll drop down.
Yep. No, okay. You jump up. Yeah, and get through the... You kind of need to get through the gap, I think. But didn't I do that? Yeah, I'm pretty sure
you did
that.
Yeah, because then all I do is open big and I can't pull you up enough, can I?
No, you can't.
Maybe we should... If only we could fast forward this in the edit.
You must have to... Wait, come here. Be big there and you jump up and round. No, not that way. Oh, hello. What happened? No, we're doing this.
We're doing the same thing.
Wait.
So we need to somehow get round to the left, isn't it? But we just need to figure it out.
Oh, God. No.
That's fine. You can just keep walking.
Nothing big. All right, you jump out here. All right, you jump up there. Maybe we go from this side. No, it doesn't work.
There's nothing.
That's nothing up there, is it? Okay, we're going to go under again. And you come under. And then jump on me. We can figure this thing out. Okay, now you jump up there. Okay, and turn big. And jump off onto the ledge.
Do I want to be jumping onto the ledge?
Yeah. Okay. Now I somehow need to get up here. Okay. Now I'm gonna try and pull you. That doesn't work. Okay, be big there. And then slowly pull me. Okay, and then come back to me. And then maybe can I? There we go. Now we're rolling. And we're being.
Is that checkpoint?
I don't know. We've been blocked. Can you jump over me? Can you jump on me over that barrier? Yeah, you can. And pull it. Yep. Here we go. Now we're rolling.
Now we're getting some progress.
All right, you head down there. Can you be big? I'll pull you back. You be big. And I can come through. And we need to get through that. If I go through there,
just hop through.
I can just get this.
And then there's also
one above you as well.
Okay.
I'm going to be big and you come down. And then we'll go round again. Jump up there. You be big. And then I'm going to try and jump. Okay. This is maneuverability.
Yeah.
Oh. I'd get a bit of a running jump. Boom! We got two of them. Okay, so we're just literally down here now, right? Here
yes.
we go. Nailed it.
So obviously it takes just a bit of thinking.
So what do you reckon?
It's very simple.
What do you reckon the Shiftlings? Good?
It's good. It's fun. Yeah, I mean obviously it's very simple. But I reckon there's also little times where we had a bit of a brain fight.
A brain fight. We had a brain fight. Do you want to continue? Should we have another one?
We can play another game.
Let's play another one.
We'll see how it goes. So how much is this at the moment? Is on the PlayStation Store?
I got it for like £7. Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
It's not too bad. I mean, obviously, this is the main one that.
Okay, what we got? Oh, we got moving blocks, Steve. It's going to be tough. We need to get to that thing first, and then where do we need to get to? Over there.
But also, then, as just a quick question as well.
Oh, no, back where we started. We need to go back where we started. Okay, yeah.
So, would you recommend when you play this, then it has to be a game you play with a friend, I'm guessing, as opposed to playing by yourself, which I'm guessing you can also do?
I recommend playing with a friend, 100%, because if you play by yourself, you have to control both characters.
One at a time or something like that.
Yeah, one at a time. So it's like
you have to do everything.
So I need to jump up. Oh, crap, okay, yeah, I know what we need to do. So I need to stay on this one.
Look at me jump.
You stay up there, and I'm going to jump on you over. Got it?
Yep.
Here we go.
Bom.
Boom.
Cool.
Now I'm going to be big. And when I come up here, because I'm going to pull you up.
Oh, okay, then you can just hop over. Right.
There you go. Can you get up?
Nope.
All right, yeah. Now you will.
There we go, now. I'll just hang here.
Don't kill yourself. Do not go under there. All right. We're both going to go on here now. I'll be big. Awesome. Oh, so you need to jump up there, and you need to jump on me across.
Oh God,
Steve.
Oh. It's not like I can even just get a little, just jump.
Yeah,
there a
you have
bit.
To be from a higher height though. All right, go. Got it. And then do this. I don't know what that does. But you need to be big.
Yeah, we're good.
Oh,
so,
God.
So that's done some of that. So let's move those across.
Right, I'm going to be big. You got to come down to me now. Don't jump, though. I don't think we need to do that. I think we can jump
Yes, we do, because I...
No, you can jump across there like that.
Ah, then
now.
I jump onto you from here. Right, okay.
See, we've had a few... Also, I'm very aware that most of this Let's Play now is, and then you can... Oh, yeah.
As long as he doesn't edit this.
Okay. I keep going. Right. So is that a switch I've got to pull? It looks like a lever.
Yeah.
And imagine that's going to pull us over... here, and then I can jump down. We can both. Oh God!
Well, that could be it. That's just cross.
And then you reckon?
Maybe. And then you go big.
And then I go big and pull you up. And then you jump down there. Jump down there.
Jump down here.
Jump down there. Then jump across. Yes. And then.
What's that?
No, you just push it. Push square. Near the thing. In front of that.
Adjusting.
No.
Oh. It says big guy needs to do.
No, maybe both of us need to be on there. Right, you turn big. Figure it out.
Because there you go.
Yeah, so you need to using both thumbsticks. You control when you're the big person, I think.
Right.
Okay. When you're the little person, you don't control them. If it's two players, it's a huge pain in the bum.
Right.
I'm gonna try and get this. Oh god. Pull me up. Oh my god.
Right.
There we go. Got it.
Stretch.
Now I'm gonna jump over here and then be big, and you get back, and then I don't know where we have to go. Let's zoom out again. Oh, back down.
Back down.
Oh no, we've got to get at the top there. See, we've got to get the exit.
Yep.
So actually, if we jump, we go that way.
So
do we
go left?
We need to go
right, but jump across. But also, we need to activate those platforms. Maybe those.
Should we go
ones?
Back? Yeah, back where we start. Oh God, sorry. Okay. We need to just do what we do again. I think. Maybe. Because I got the top last time, didn't I?
Yeah,
we need to go straight up.
Go straight across, right?
So I will go. I'm the big fat guy.
You're the big fat guy.
Who's a big fat? Look at me jump. You're the stupid one. You're the one that jumped. No, honestly, you are. You're the one that drunk the thing.
Really?
And I'm your mate going like, for God's sake, you put us in this predicament.
Yeah.
So
is there any reason why we're attached by this umbilical cord? Well?
I don't know. No, I don't know about that. That's just sort of what we are like that. Maybe because we're just bros and we can't bro without it.
I was going to say, Oh, no!
Oh, God, Steve. Oh, my. You were doing so well.
I generally thought that
we were doing so well. Okay, at least we just start from here.
Well, now you've obviously...
Oh, I got one of that as well.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what happens when you die. If your chain splits, you die.
Right.
Just pulling me. They're just dragging me along. I didn't even move. Oh, God, no. You jumped down there. So what you can do is you can shut doors on people as well, and that makes the chain go, which is fun. So don't go down that fence. I'm going to stand a little bit to the side.
I won't go that way, though. Don't worry about it. That was just me just testing it, just to show
the
audience that you get cut off from the world.
Okay, I'm going to go big then. You jump, and you can jump on me.
And I'll jump.
So you got to jump across again.
With pleasure.
And then you got to do that. And you be big. And then I...
Huh.
Oh, wait, what do we do here? Did we jump? Yeah, okay. So we did this, didn't we? And then when they go up, I think you gotta jump. Shit! Yeah. Oh, shit, no.
No, that's not right, is it?
Yeah, what did we do? Mind. You be big.
Oh, come back in.
I will. I'm not gonna die. I know, we made it green last time, didn't we?
We did make it green.
So we've gotta make it green again.
Okay.
Okay.
So you jump across and you do the honors.
So I'm gonna do this.
That pulls it across.
And that should pull it across to us. Oh, which means we can just do that, naturally, of course. Oh, okay, so you jump. No, I'm going to do it. Right. When this comes back, you jump on. You. Right. So we didn't even need to trigger the switch again. Boom, and then you do that, which is good. And then, pull that across. Pull the lever. Oh, you can't pull the lever. Oh, okay, good.
Right, I do. Right, so that puts us there.
So I've got to go down there.
You've got to jump onto that bit.
And then you jump, yeah. And then you be big. And then pull me. Yeah, here we go. Now we're rocking. Now we're rocking. Two done. That was decidedly easier than the other one because we knew how to use each other's strengths.
Yeah.
In a teamwork situation. Didn't get as many rocket things.
No. And obviously we were still pressing. I know I was pressing triangle whenever I kind of felt like it was necessary.
Yeah,
he was pressing it.
Yeah. Anyway, thanks Steve. Thank you very much for coming and playing that with me because it is really rubbish one player, so it's good to get you. You know, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, go play Shiftlings. And also subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can see all of our other Let's Plays and more as well. And go to www.implaying.co.uk for lots of juicy articles and bits and bobs. I've been Alex Nicol, aka Think My Bunker. I've been joined by the wonderful, the magnificent Stephen Riley, aka Kalius.
Thank you for having me.
And until next time, from me and Steve, we will see you later on.
Take care, guys. See you later.